Like many of you, I have been following the Hayne Royal Commission with a lot of interest, and in his final report, Ken Hayne came up with 6 norms of conduct. I thought I might run through those and then give my perspective on those in terms of when you're looking at a potential employer. He talked about obeying the law, organisations that do not mislead or deceive, that act fairly, provide services that are fit for purpose, deliver services with reasonable care and skill, and then when acting for another, act in the best interests of that other. For me, there are 3 takeaways from that in terms of when you're looking at an organisation. Firstly, excellent companies have a very clear sense of purpose, values, and then strategy. And they go in that order and then they execute on those day after day, very, very strongly. Secondly, they are very well led. Excellent leaders have those kind of norms of conduct in their DNA. What happens is they build up a very strong level of trust within their organization and trust in their leadership. And that's really, really important. So that caliber of leadership, secondly. And then finally, the third point is around putting the customer at the center of everything that happens. So particularly in the service business, obviously, the customer, and having a customer-centric business and constantly raising the bar in terms of how you care and support that customer is imperative in successful businesses.